job done, pal.
Impressive, Ernesto. Incredibly destructive, but impressive. Now get the Papa Muerte files out unseen.
Unseen? Me?
Just try and be restrained. Just this one. There's a telegraph line from the top of the pyramid to the jungle landing strip. We'll be waiting for you there.
Coming in! Let's take them down!
Ooh, you think you're pretty badass, huh? Have done that job blindfold. Would have been more of a challenge that way.
You've always been fast, Ernesto, but maybe you should try exercising your brain sometimes. Papa Muerte thanks you for your hard work.
Commander, trust, sir. My father didn't die of an overdose. It was a plot created by Papa Muerte with one of our own agents, and the agent is still operating from within these walls.
Now listen, Cruz. Your father's death came as a shock to all of us. But to accuse another agent is a serious allegation. You better have something to back this up.
Okay. It all started 2 weeks ago. After hearing nothing about my father's murder for years, I get a hot lead. I befriended Marco, a local small-time crook who wanted a favor. He told me that Cesar Morales, local gang boss, full of tequilas one night, had bragged of knowing about my father's death.
Hola, mano. If you do this job properly, it will get you undercover in the Cesar Morales cartel.
Gracias, Marco. I'll owe you one.
Está bien, mano. Take this truck and ram it into the Virgilio's convoy, and when the job is done, meet me at El Macho Bar.
Thank you.
Cruz here. Everything is A-okay on my first job as a gangbanger.
Good. Now open the door and get ready to jump ship before you hit the tanker.
This was a once-in-a-lifetime lead. Agents Pearson, Andreasen, Johnson, and Colding had all put a lot of work into this. I couldn't help feeling I'd let everyone down.
So run it past me again. Who got the bright idea to send in your idiot twin brother?
I can't remember exactly who came up with it, but feeling guilty and all, I went along with the whole crazy idea. To let my idiotic brother out of jail in exchange for him taking my place as an undercover agent.
I'm definitely in the house.
Ram.
Yes?
It's Tommy. Listen, man. Neither of us want you to be there, but you're there. So let's just try to get along.
No, let's not.
Let's cut the brotherly love, fool. Just shut up and tell me what to do.
Okay, let's just get this over and done with.
Your first task is to get some hardware. I've made arrangements with Mr. Mendez from the Mexican secret police. He owes me. You'll find him and his buddies in a downtown joint called the Grease Burger.
Golden gun. Huracan! El Toro! El Mariachi!
Ahem.
Spicy move!
Ándale a robar a otro que tenga más dinero que yo, hombre.
The walk will do you good, lard ass.
Hola, señor Cruz. Interesting new undercover look with the beard and all. Anyway, Marco tells me you need something. If you need anything else, just come and talk to me. You know.
the red light district. Find him at a bar called El Macho.
Great.
Tell me something. Are you going to have this attitude all the way through this mission?
Yeah.
Thought so.
Hola, chica guapa. I'm looking for Marco, alias the Rat.
You asshole, Cruz. Don't pretend we never met.
What was that? I goddamn near lost my nose. And I like it. I like breathing through it.
I don't know why I'm telling you this, but your friend, the Rat, is playing poker with Los Hermanos Vigilio inside the bar. And apparently, he's winning too much.
Whoa, that's Marco. You need him alive. Save his sorry ass.
Run, amigo. Andale. More are coming. Let's get to my car. Come with me this way, mi amigo. Spicy move. Oh, mi amigo, you are very good with your gun.
Hey, Pimp Boy. Those clothes went out of fashion with Huggy Bear.
Run, amigo! Run!
That song from the mariachi?
Yo! Shoot that dirty! Show them what American media nation is all about! Homestay, USA!
So much for Mexican hospitality. You're dog food, pal.
Run, amigo, andale! More are coming. Let's get to my car. Come with me this way, mi amigo. You are very good with your gun. Tunnel under the road, amigo.
Arr! Those crazy Virgilios have cut the head!
Go! Spicy move!
Mi amigo, you are very good with your gun. This way is safe, amigo.
Spicy move!
Quick, come on!
Spicy move!
Move on, Cruz! There's a side entrance to the big parking structure. Go to the third floor. That's where my car is.
Ay, Chihuahua! Attack the gringo!
Your dog food, pal. Die, padrino. Golden gun. Spicy move.
Amigo, you drive. I got too many tequilas on me.
Hold on, Cruz. So just to recap, your crazy brother is on the loose somewhere out there where he's running about like a lunatic. And if that isn't bad enough, he's working for us.
I know what you're saying, sir, but if you'll just let me finish the story, just try and look past the details and see the big
details.
Picture.
Details? We're talking about endangering the lives of innocent people.
Okay, amigo. What I'm gonna do now is go inside, take my enchilada hangover cure, and get my hair back into maximum padrísimo position.
And what about presenting me to your boss?
Oh, sí. I nearly forget. Okay, sí. Of course, I can call the jefecito and say a few nice words, but this won't be enough, gringo. You need to get yourself noticed.
chiste.
¿Qué hace? Usted está loco. Usted está completamente loco.
Come on, man. Get him. Come on, you won't help you now, gringo.
Golden gun.
So, this is the man I keep hearing about, huh? I will shake your hand, but mine is covered in blood.
I'm a vegetarian.
The funny Americano. But us Mexicano boys are not impressed with talk, only action. You really want to prove yourself to me?
I guess. I got nothing better to do.
You see, gringo, to a Mexicano, honor is everything. Now I hear about the Virgilios coming into town from their farms, cheating at cards, behaving like beasts. I need to restore my honor, so I got a job for you. My beautiful chauffeur Angel will drop you off at the farm, where you have two goals. First, you will need to smash the fertilizer container and destroy everything you can. Secondly, steal the Virgilio's beloved car and bring it back to me. Comprendis?
Better get some wheels, bro. It's quite a walk.
Quick, come on!
Thank you.
Tower right away. Try to ram or blow up the four steel containers.
Spicy move!
You've got to get your hands on some heavy-duty vehicles, or use some explosives for the next three.
I'll be back.
Oh, Jesus. This isn't a movie, you know.
It kind of feels like one.
I really shouldn't be encouraging this behavior, but you still have two to go.
Thank you.
Sexy move. Ready to meet your maker, dog breath. So many people to kill, so little time.
Relax, bro. You still have one to go.
Spicy move.
Me busquen en vivo, no me busquen en sound. Al revés, escuchar al revés. Mente enferma, puta enfermeza.
Spicy move. Spicy move! Down in the dirt with the other snakes. Thank you.
the gringo bastard!
Spicy move!
Muéstrale al gringo lo que está en el huevo, mi cuate.
¡Ay, al gringo! ¡Brasil! ¡Brasil! ¡Vamos! ¡Vamos! ¡Vamos!
Spicy move!
Come on, man, get him!
Oh.
Bro, stop goofing around. Go in the Virgilio's farmhouse. The car is somewhere inside.
Everybody be cool. This is a robbery.
Just shut up.
Just give me the car keys and no one gets hurt.
Okay, I guess not. So much for Mexican hospitality.
Hey, if you marry your sister, are you your own kid's uncle? I can't work it out.
Hey, asshole! You should have stayed home on your tractor!
You're just pissed off because of your shotgun wedding to your sister! You smelled bad even before you died.
You're such a spoil sport sometimes. You know that?
Hey,
Just give me the car keys and no one gets hurt.
Okay, I guess not.
So much for Mexican hospitality. Hey, if you marry your sister, are you your own kid's uncle? I can't work it out.
Hey, asshole! You should have stayed home on your tractor!
You smelled bad even before you died.
Grab the key and get to the garage!
You're such a spoiled sport sometimes. You know that?
I'm definitely in the house. I'll rip your hands open up a Kabuki town. Your neck can bet the liquor paper because I don't give a heck. Can't understand how I keep my lingo. You better step back because here comes the crazy gringo in your face. I'm freestyling, doing it with ease. So all the way you're trying to be like me, I can't understand why you can't be your own.
Excelente. Virgilio's car.
I'm so glad I risked my ass for that car.
You need to learn the language of the streets before playing with the big boys.
Shaking.